Hey Santi, give us a vlog intro. Alrighty. This is Three Pedal Devils. We're doing a mini shop vlog today. Beau's over here laying down some knifeless tape on Santi's, what is this, 2017?
Yep.
Audi TT?
Yep. I pay with my Bitcoin.
Paid for this puppy with Bitcoin, huh? You're one of those Bitcoin millionaires?
Yep.
Sweet. Doge to the moon. Last pump for Doge.
Yep. Right after Matt bought it. We got one more coin.
So basically, Beau and Santi were working on the hood earlier, just buffing it and polishing it and stuff. Getting it ready. Yeah, Santi and I just watched. But getting it ready for this vinyl wrap. So Santi's got this matte black vinyl he's going to throw on the hood. Right between where that tape line is, and same on the other side. What do you think?
I got a That's what I think.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Santi, hit me with your best chupapi.
Chupapi muñano. Chupapi muñano. Chupapi muñano.
Cut twice, measure once.
Yeah, that's what it's called. You want me to cut that?
Yeah, I want you to cut that.
I got pizza. Let me just set it down in the metal shavings. Alright, we got most of it stuck down now, just kind of going around the edges, and Beau is trimming off some excess to try and get some of it to lay down as well. Next, we're going to do the scary part, peeling up this knifeless tape to cut the edge. Hopefully it works. What do you think, Beau?
Beats me.
Fuck it, it's not my car. Right, Santi?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just money. It's just money. You'll make it back with your Bitcoin.
$100. No big deal. How much was it? 100? Yeah, 120, something like that.
You holding the? Yeah. Oh.
How does this tape work, guy?
So what you do is stick this down first, where you want your cut. If you're a hack like me, you just take a razor blade and just cut the vinyl. You don't use this, but he's got a nice car, so we use this stuff. You lay it down, you fold it over, and you hold where you laid it down. Then you give it a nice tug, and it breaks the line right there. And then once you have that line broken, then you just take it and pull it, and it cuts the vinyl for you without cutting into your beautiful paint job.
Make sure you say that you're not sponsored by them.
I don't think we have to say that. Everyone knows we're not sponsored.
Let's plug them, though. It's pretty good. That's the right there. Made in Canada, so you know it's quality.
Boys got her laid down. She's looking crispy. No, dude, you can tell. It looks like at least 20 horsepower. What do you think?
Me?
How do you feel?
Great. I feel hot.
How do you feel about your performance out there tonight?
You know, we came and we conquered and we did what we have to do. We stopped them from scoring and got the wrinkles out of the way and...
You know, get pucks deep, get pucks to the net, keep four lines rolling.
Yeah.
Got to do what you got to do. Leave it all out there.
Oh, yeah.
Make coach proud.
Thank you.
Nice job, bud. Another one under the belt. A little more practice.
A little more. A little better.
Next up, the Evo.
Oh!
Psyche's nice. Going to sell it. I think we're going to have to get the drone up. Let's turn this piece of camera off and get the drone up.
Shots of this thing.
Yeah. Holy we got a lot of snow. Jeez! Wow, I'm going to be whipping the van.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Sometimes it feels like I can't die because I never was alive. Dark circles under my eyes. No sunlight up in my sky.
That's going to be the end of this video. We finished up Santi's Audi TT. Beau taught us how to wrap it, and it turned out pretty good. We got some sick drone shots outside. Just kidding, they were probably garbage because it was snowing, super windy. I haven't flown the drone in 4 months, and it was really dark, and snow is also hard to get exposure set correctly. So anyways, I'm just going to clean up the shop, pack all my stuff up, and... head home and start editing some videos for the night. So thanks for watching. We'll catch you in the next one.